Hello everyone, and as you can tell from the thumbnail, I'll be opening up a case of Opio 9, so Empress of the New World. I'll be ripping through it really quickly, so I won't be slow rolling it. I'll just go straight to the hits for each box. Yeah, so I'll just open it up to show that it's a new box. Okay, so opening up. Yeah, I couldn't find my pen knife. I'll only be talking about the hits for each box again. So here we go. First box. So this is first half of the box. Do we have anything? Oh, that's oh, we got a Blackbeard. Okay, so that's our first AA. I'll just set aside all the super rares. And I'll do a review of all the boxes of all the hits at the end. Okay, so we just have this. And this is the other half of the box. It's possible that we can get a alternate art leader. Okay, we have Audio, Koala. Ooh, we got Shanks. Oh, looks like a decent box here. Box number two. Okay, so now this is the first half of the second box. Let's see what we get. So again, like the same, again, like the first box, I'll be only looking at the hits of the box, not really everything. What do we want? There's only one SR in this set. Oh, okay, we got a secret box. So for a secret box, there's a chance for there to be a manga hit. So hopefully we get a manga or even the SP. Okay, there's a lot of trash in my room right now. Let's see if we get a SP or even the manga rare. Strangely, that half of the box only got one super rare. Okay, we have Sanji, a really good card for purple, any purple decks. And then we got the Dawn. And do we have anything else? Nope. Third box. So this is the first half of the third box. Oh, I do see something. I think that's just a Blackbeard. Oh, we got a Blackbeard leader. Nice. So Blackbeard leader together with the Blackbeard super rare. And I believe a leader box should have another alternate art. Let's just run through so it's not in the first half of the box. Second half of the box. Can we get like another Blackbeard alternate art? Okay. Let's go. Oh, Crocodile. And I think that is all the hit we have for this box other than the super rare. Fourth box. Okay, now on to our fourth box. First half of the fourth box. Frankie. We have the Dawn, and that's the Nami for the Nami deck. Oh, we got an Uta alternate art. Let's see if we have any more hits. Ooh, we got a Shanks leader. Nice. To go with our Uta character. I think if we already got two leaders, I don't think we'll be getting a God Pack, right? Usually it's one God Pack and one alternate art leader. So let's see what else we got. We got Ardeo. Any more SRs? No more. Fifth box. So first half of the fifth box. Yeah, again, I don't think we can get a God Pack. Oops. I don't think we can get a God Pack just because we pulled two alternate art leaders. But I think there's still a chance to get a manga rare. Okay, we have the Dawn. Oh, we got our alternate art for this box. We got Koala. Not the one, not an AA you want to pull. I don't think you want a Koala AA or even any of the Odyssey ones. Okay, let's see if we can pull a manga. Should have done this before pulling out the first half. Alright. Audio. Crocodile. We have Mihawk. Ooh, looks good. And on to our sixth box. We are halfway there. Right, here we go, six box. Just halfway to go. We got the Dawn. We got our Shang super rare. Still waiting for that alternate art Shanks if you're getting one. We got a Crocodile. And nothing else from this box. Moving on to the second half of this box. Can we get an SP card? Gotta be really careful opening packs like this. Do we have anything shiny? Anything? Okay, we got a Sanji super rare. This looks like a secret box, possibly. Ooh, speaking of, yeah, ask for it and you'll get it. Shanks alternate art. Looks good. Seventh box. Seventh box. Oh, I already see a Shanks there. We have Mihawk, Ardeo. Oh, okay, it's a Goldie Roger. So possible to get an SP in this box or even a manga, I think. Shanks. Okay, so that is all from the first half. Do we have anything in the second half? Okay, we'll put it here. And the other half. Right. Can we get a Boa Hancock S? Oh! Purple is Zorojuro. I think it's Zorojuro. That's not what I wanted. But it's okay. Let's see what else. Hopefully we can get a manga. That's the Dawn. Anything else? I think, yeah, no more. 8 box. Now I believe we've already hit all the hits from our box. Like we got our super rare, No, I mean we got our secret rare. I meant no. We got our two leaders and our SP of the box. So let's see. I think the next hit will be maybe manga. Yeah. Aside to that, I'm not sure what else we can hit. God pack, I'm not. Oh, we got Ben Beckman. Yeah, for the God pack, I don't think we can get it since we already have two leaders. But hopefully, it could be an error box or we got lucky and get maybe an extra alternate art leader. Yeah, I have heard of people opening 3 or 4 leaders in a box. So hopefully, we get that box. So this is the 8 box. I don't think there's any more hits here. That's the Dawn. 9th box. First half of box number 9. Yeah, I think the only hits that we are looking for would be manga, to be realistic. Next, we have Shanks. We got Sanji. I think this is also a good hit. On to our second half. Oops, have we not opened this up? Oh, we haven't done it. Got a limb. We have a Mihawk. Frankie. And on to box number 10. Just 3 more boxes to go. Box number 10, we have Draco Mihawk, Sanji, we have Ben Beckman, and Koala. Okay, looks like a secret box. Oh, it's an alternate art. Okay, we have Robin, Nico Robin. So all the hits came from one side of the box. Okay, moving on to the second half of the box. Imagine buying booster packs and buying loose booster packs and you get the other half, so you get nothing. Oops, let's just open everything up. Oh, this one doesn't want to open. Okay, just 3 packs. Yeah, I think there should be nothing in here. I don't think there's an SR here as well. Yep. 11th box, so we are almost there. Okay, on to the second last box of the case. Whoop, there's something here. Oh, it's one pack not open. Can we get a manga rare? Do we have a manga rare? Frankie. Lim. And that is all for this box. For that half of the box. And for the other half. Oh, that's our secret Luffy. Do we have anything else in the box? Can we get and a manga rare, another SP? Okay, that's Shanks. I doubt so, but we can hope. Okay, and that's box number 12. Let's all hope that it's a manga box. I think most likely it's going to be a secret box because I think we only saw Goldie Roger once. Or maybe give us that alternate art of Goldie Roger. Okay, on to the last box of the case. Can we get something good to end off the stream? To end off this video? Not stream. Why do I think I'm streaming? Okay, let's check the last half of the box. The last box. Okay, I think there's... Okay, I see a super rare. We have Ben Beckman. Okay, so everything else, all the other hits for the box will be in here. So here's on to our last few pulls of the box of the case. And then we'll round off the video with a recap of what we pulled. Okay, let's go. Anything good? Give us something good. Okay, that's our other super rare. We have Koala. Okay, that is another super rare. Yeah, looking like a secret box. Okay, we have our four super rare. Yeah, I think it's Goldie Roger. Let's see if we have anything else. Yep. So that is all for the case unboxing. I'll do a recap for you guys. Now we're on to the recap part of the video. I'll just be going through the hits for each box. First box, we got Marshall D. Teach. Second box, we got this Secret Luffy. Third box, we got the Crocodile Alternate Art and Blackbeard Leader. Our fourth box, we got the Uta and Shanks Leader. Fifth box, we got a Koala, rather disappointing. Sixth box, we got the Shanks, the one that we wanted, which is good. And our seventh box, we got the Secret Lead. Seventh box, we got the Secret Roger plus the Zoro SP. Eighth box, we got Ben Beckman, which is good because we are building a Shanks deck. Ninth box, we got Sanji. I think this is a staple for any purple deck moving forward. And next is our 10th box. We have Nico Robin. Looks really good. 11th box, we have this Secret Luffy. And finally, our last box. I believe it's like this. Yeah, we got the Secret Roger. So that is the case opening for OPO 9. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you've enjoyed it, drop a like, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, and let me know what you think of the box opening in the comments. Also, follow me on Twitter or X for more One Piece TCG content. And as always, thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.